power crisis in India? Do you think the bigger crisis is the gas price crisis?
No, no, it starts from the gas. Gas price and also the gas availability. And you know, now, suppose you don't give, you know, about 26,000 megawatt of power based upon, you know, built on the basis of the gas, they are idle today. It's a national waste. We need to provide them either the imported gas or the imported gas means again the power tariff will rise. So that's why we are interested to see the prioritization takes place. And the gas price, you know, if you determine properly, the investments will come. And of course, at the same time, we would like to ensure that, you know, the gas is also imported in adequate quantity so that, you know, the none of our power projects or the fertilizer factors should suffer. And moreover, you all know that we would also like to go for the pooling of the prices so that we can do some equalization process. That's also on the anvil. We will also like to have some swapping of the gas so that, you know, the gas which is produced or available in that region, you know, can be swapped with others.